Okay, people. So, what you want to do is, you know, you pretty if you already have your micro SD card set up for a custom firmware, and you're trying to get Tinfoil in, you want to add it to your switch folder. If you don't know how to make a custom firmware micro SD card, check out my other video. I'll leave a link in the description. I haven't updated that video for the links yet, but I will soon. Anyways, let's get on with this. So go to Tinfoil. You want to download the Tinfoil self installer. You want to click on that. The latest one will be 17.0. I don't know if I've ever done that. I don't think I will, but you got this one and this one, but I always get this one, the self-installer. It's pretty easy to do. I already got it downloaded on my computer. I have it right here. This is the alpha mode. This is the self-installer. This is the one I want. So we're gonna get it, get the self-installer, drag it on here. Now, to keep your switch from getting banned, I recommend doing the 90 DNS test server. So let's go grab that. I will put the link in the description if I find it, but I already have all my payloads. I mean, I'm sorry, all my apps. Everything's here for me. So I'm gonna get these two, the 90 DNS server tester, the 90 DNS tester, and the settler. I'm gonna get BDI because I want to use that just in case I need to delete some software. Anyway, these are available pretty much anywhere. It's pretty easy to get. So anyway, here's your switch folder. There's what I need. This is to block some servers and of course the self-installer. So anyway, we're done with that. Take it out, inject it, and put it into the switch. So I'm gonna tilt my camera here. And just put it into your switch. We're gonna boot into Immunad. This is where you do all your hidden stuff. That way your switch doesn't get banned. Well, we're gonna set it up to for it not to get banned. Just gotta wait a few seconds. Now, if you have any issues downloading Tinfoil or having it work with what you currently already have, shoot me an email. I'll send you. I'll put my email in the description. I wish it was a messages. No, we'll do emails for right now. I get pretty busy at work, but I just do this for hobbies, as a hobby. Go here. We want to set this up first, the 90 DNS settler. You want this first. So we click on that. Press X to apply 90 DNS to all Wi-Fi networks. Yes, please. Ooh, X, not Y, X. It's applied, so now we got to reboot the system. So hit Y to reboot. And again, this is for 18.0.0. Now, as soon as this boots up, we're going to test it out to make sure it's working and it is blocking some of the servers. Excuse me, I didn't mean to burp. So the Wi-Fi hasn't connected yet because it's in airplane mode. See right there? It's about to connect. So just wait a second, let it connect. It's connected now. So now you want to test it. So you want to do 90 DNS tester. And there you go. You're good to go. You're free to do what you want to do. So press B to exit, I believe. Now let's install Tinfoil. Tinfoil self-installer is pretty self-explanatory. Press A. And that's pretty much it. Now, I know when I first did this, I did have some issues where it was giving me error codes, and then it was saying something about the memory being full, and or you have to boot it into not alpha mode. Like you have to launch your game and press and hold R as you launch. Well, press and hold R first, then launch a game, and then wait for it to get into here without saying alpha mode, and then launch Tinfoil. It'll work that way, but it won't install onto your Switch. I had to find a file that Tinfoil file that did work. So the Tinfoil file that I found that did work, in case you run into that issue, like it'll say something about memory too full or something of that nature, or even an error code. So you want to go to a site called Jits. I believe it was this one here. Oh, it's downloading already. Huh. I didn't want to download it, but okay. Let me do File Explorer. Downloads. Just the interest. Okay, so here, let me go into Switch. All you're gonna have to do, if you already have all this set up and your Tinfoil is not running or you're having issues with it, is get this, delete the Tinfoil off of your micro SD card. And then just like if I was to download, if I delete this one and then put that one in its place so it overrides, that solved my issue. If you already have this all set up already. And then do the installer off of that and it should work. Anyway, guys, I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions or I'll put my email in the description. I hope this was helpful. Please give me some likes and subscribe, that helps a lot. I don't have many of y'all, but it will be nice to grow a little bit. I do accept donations. I do take time. Actually, I take days, figuring this stuff out. But I'm kind of knowledgeable about this, even though I'm kind of new to it too. It's not hard to do, but if you have any issues, let me know. Email me, like and subscribe. Hope you like the video. And if y'all have any ideas for new videos, leave it in the comments and I'll see what I come up with. Anyway, thanks guys, and I'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.